Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello adik-adik. How are you today? I hope you are always happy and healthy. Before we start the lesson, I have a question for you. Have you heard about Cinderella, Snow White, Malin Kundang, and Bawang Putih Bawang Merah? Have you heard about this story? Saya tebak pasti kalian pernah mendengar atau tahu tentang cerita yang tadi saya sebutkan. So, in this video, we will learn about narrative text. Do you know what is narrative text? Narrative text is a text that tells about an imaginative story in the past. Narrative text adalah teks yang berisi tentang cerita imajinasi dari masa lalu. The social function of narrative text is to entertain or to amuse the reader or listener. Fungsi dari narrative text adalah untuk menghibur pendengar maupun pembaca. Generic structure of narrative text. First is orientation. In this part, it will introduce the character of the story. It can be name, place, or etc. It is usually occur in the first paragraph. Di orientasi ini, kita akan dikenalkan dengan karakter di dalam sebuah cerita. Itu bisa saja nama karakter maupun tempat terjadinya di mana cerita itu. Pada umumnya, orientasi ini terdapat pada paragraf pertama. Second is complication. Complication tells the beginning of the problem which lead to the crisis or climax of main participant. Dikomplikasi menceritakan sebuah awal masalah yang nantinya akan menuju ke krisis atau klimaks. Third is resolution. The problem or the crisis in the story is resolved, either in happy ending or sad ending. Jadi, di resolusi ini, masalah yang terjadi pada complication akan terpecahkan ataupun terselesaikan, baik dengan akhir yang bahagia ataupun akhir yang tragis. Fourth is reorientation or coda. This is a closing remarks to the story and it is optional. It consists of a moral lesson or advice from the writer. Reorientasi atau koda merupakan penutup dari cerita. Reorientasi terdiri dari nilai moral ataupun nasihat dari penulis. Reorientasi adalah opsional. Perlu diingat, reorientasi adalah opsional. Jadi, artinya reorientasi bisa diadakan maupun ditiadakan. And next is the characteristic or language feature of narrative text. First, using past tense. Second, using adverb of time. Example, once upon a time, one day, and etc. And third is using time conjunction. Example, when, then, suddenly, and fourth is using specific character. The character of the story is specific, not general. Example, Cinderella, Snow White, Alibaba, Malin Kundang, Bawang Putih, Bawang Merah. Five is using action verb.
A verb that shows an action. Example, walk, kill, dug. And sex is using direct speech. It is to make the story lively. Example, Snow White said, "My name is Snow White." The direct speech uses present tense.
After this, I will show you the examples of narrative text. Jadi, perhatikan baik-baik layarnya.
Berikut ini saya akan membacakan naratif teks berjudul Snow White. Jadi tolong simak baik-baik dan perhatikan layarnya. Once upon a time, there lived a little girl named Snow White. She lived with her aunt and uncle because her parents were dead. Bagian ini disebut orientation. Selanjutnya. One day, she heard her uncle and aunt talking about leaving Snow White in the castle because they both want to go to America and they didn't have enough money to take Snow White. Snow White didn't want her uncle and aunt to do this, so she decided it would be best if she ran away. The next morning, she ran away from home when her aunt and uncle were having breakfast. She ran away into the woods. Then she saw a little cottage. She knocked, but no one answered. So she went inside and fell asleep. Meanwhile, the seven dwarfs were coming home from work. They went inside. There they found Snow White sleeping. Then Snow White woke up. She saw the dwarf. The dwarf said, "What's your name?" Snow White said, "My name is Snow White." Bagian ini disebut complication. Dan selanjutnya. Dog. One of the dwarfs said, "If you wish, you may live here with us." Snow White said, "Oh, good, thank you." Then Snow White told the dwarf the whole story, and Snow White and the seven dwarfs lived happily ever after. Dan bagian ini disebut resolution.
So, narrative text is a text that tells about an imaginative story in the past. That's all for me. Thank you for your attention. Dan saya harap semoga video saya dapat bermanfaat bagi kalian semua dimanapun kalian berada. Jaga kesehatan, tetap patuhi protokol kesehatan, dan jangan lupa untuk selalu pakai masker. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you!